First up is Tanya, who used offcuts to build her banjo clock and matching stand. It comes with decorative fretwork and a working metronome.